So, how's the escape plan coming?
All right, wait! I'm getting something.
Yeah.
Okay. Here's the plan. In the dead of night, you and I grab some provisions, hijack one of those longboats, and then we row back to Spain like there's no mañana.
Back to Spain, yeah?
Yeah.
In a rowboat.
You got it.
Great. Sensational. And that's your plan, is it?
That's pretty much it.
Well, I like it. So, how do we get on deck?
How are you gonna do it?
In the dead of night, you and I grab some provisions, hijack one of those longboats.
Great.
Well, okay, what's your idea, smart guy?
What do you mean? Don't ask me that. You're the one with the plans. Wait, actually, I have an idea. Come on, give me a boost.
Hey, Altivo. Hey, Altivo. You want a nice apple? Come and get it. But you have to do a trick for me first. All you have to do is find a pry bar. A long piece of iron with a hooky thing at the end. Yeah?
Miguel, you're talking to a horse.
Shush. That's it, Altivo. Find the pry bar.
Yes, find the pry bar.
He can't understand pry bar. He's a dumb horse. There's no way.
Well, it's not a pry bar.
All right. Here is the cupcake recipe I got off the internet.
Oh, Altivo. Oh, thank you, old boy.
Listen, if we can ever return the favor. For Pete's sake, go. He's a ruthless war horse, not a poodle. Come on, or he licks you to death. Adios.